My name is Manoj Katyal. My entry was CDS examination, which I took in February this year, 2013. And thereafter, I got admitted in Cavalier for my preparations in SSB. My SSB board was 22 SSB Bhopal, which concluded itself in October, from 14th October till 19th of October. So during my preparations for coaching in Cavalier, I realized that the each and every task of the 5-day tasks of SSB is equally important, and starting from the first task, mainly the psychological tasks, are very important. First of all, the TAT, the WAT, and then the SRT as well. During the pictures making or during the narration of the pictures which we do make during our coaching is very important, because the normal people which we people are not really usual to story making. We are not story makers. But after getting enough ideas and hints from the teachers here, we get to know that what kind of exact stories we need to make there in the psychological tests. Apart from this, whenever the SRT question comes up, our natural reaction is quite incomplete, which I realized during my preparations. What I got benefited from the teachers here was that I got my actions completed within 2 or 3 lines maximum during SRT. As far as WAT is concerned, I think the words which were negative in meaning were the most important ones to tackle, because the first reaction for a person after seeing a negative word is a negative sentence that comes out from the mind. But after getting enough of the practice and coaching and guidance from the teachers, mainly the psychologists, we got to know that how to mold the negative words into positive sentences. And in the end, self-description is also an important point, because many a times it happens that we people do not know exactly what kind of personality we possess. So it's important to cut short and focus on the important points of our personality from the point of view or from the mirror of somebody else. So starting from the parents, teachers, colleagues, and your friends, and then your own view of your own self is something which you need to work upon through the guidance of the teachers. And after that, the mock interviews which are conducted here are actually an eye-opener for yourself, because we do not conduct as alert ourselves as we need to be during our preparations for SSB. So after the mock interviews, we come to know that what are our strengths, what are our weaknesses, and what kind of weaknesses are required to be mentioned there. Because if you are trying to join as an officer, you are required to have some weaknesses only which can be regarded as minor, not the major ones, taking in point with the OLQs. And thereafter, in the GDO tasks, the kind of outdoor tasks which you do in the grounds every Saturday are very much enough to make you a habit or make you a feel of how the exact task is done, because not every task is similar for the ground tasks and the command task and the PGT and all. But you need to have some basics which you can learn here. What kind of rules you need to follow, because many times it happens that people don't really understand what kind of rules they need to follow during the outdoor task. So they violate many rules and that hampers their performance, even though how much deserving they were. So it's important to inculcate the rules and regulations in your mind quite peacefully, and then start applying your mind how to conclude or how to reach to a solution. So outdoor tasks are actually an eye-opener and actually a starting point for you. So that you could be able to go ahead with the tasks which are given to you in the SSB actual test. So I think it's fine. That's it.